Everybody, TCS may elevate wings one results have been announced. This result was very much awaited because most of the aspirants have been waiting for the result for so long. This video is just to inform you that results have been announced and those who have cleared the exam, they have received congratulation email on their TCS email ID. Guys, all the important updates, analysis with respect to previous exam and the upcoming exams will be published by me soon on this channel. So guys, please like this video and subscribe the channel for getting more updates with respect to TCS Elevate Wings 1. Guys, as all of you know that I have been continuously publishing GCA Java course, DCA Python course, DCA Java MCQ, Python MCQ. I have also helped you in clearing BizSkill 1 and BizSkill 2 exams on Ultimatics. So guys, because of that, many of my subscribers have been selected in this exam. They are continuously saying thank you to me on Telegram. One of such posts is like this, you can see here, he is saying thank you to me because of my contents on YouTube. Also guys, as all of you know that you have to give maximum two exams, either DCA plus non-tech or either tech track or one non-tech track. So most of my subscribers have given DCA Java or Python and they have been selected. So they were saying that they have done either two codes partial or one full code. Okay, one code was easy, okay, one code was easy and one code was difficult. Okay, I am saying about Java and Python. So in one easy code, you try to get this done all test cases. As far as the MCQ is concerned, if you have done at least 20 MCQs, at least 20 MCQ, then you will be selected. Also, I have made video on my channel that most of the MCQ were very easy. Among 25 or 27 MCQ, 10 to 15 MCQs were very, very easy. You have to put efforts for only 10 MCQs. Also, there were no negative marking, so you can mark all the MCQs, okay? So guys, I will keep on publishing contents with respect to this. Like, they have received the congratulation email, but what is the next process, whether they are actually selected or not, whether there is some more process or not, because as per the TCS, no further interview will be conducted, but let's see what they are trying to do, okay? I will keep you posted about this.